Attention, music. Is that?
Say what? No, still on there. Still on there. Very big. I mean, nice to get a closer look at it. 1 foot gauge, right? Ooh. Where'd you come from? Signals. Here. Is that where all this stuff right here? I wonder why they're all in wherever it is, all this barbed wires everywhere. I don't understand this. I wonder what the track's in. We're standing right here, but I think there must have been more. Back of the train. Again, I just wonder why is there a bunch of barbed wire fencing around? What's up with that? This old dump bucket here. I don't know what that's for. Seems weird. Water park right next to the appears to be a splash pad. I guess they have these little buckets that can dump down on everybody. That's right across this little pathway to the railroad museum. There goes. Huh. Timken roller bearings. This engine looks like it could have been built in the 30s or 20s or 40s. I don't know what kind of years it's been built. I have to look back at the information again. 45-24 must have been a Frisco 4500 class Roman type. Got a slanted pylon in front. Knuckle coupler. Those deflectors are four. I was about to say the flangers. It's like a 12-inch diameter bell. Or an 8-inch, I can't remember. Might have a fair view of that filler's plate. Yep, there it is. Album Locomotive Works, Philadelphia, number 69,740.